Alright, welcome back to System Shock 2. And again, I have nothing to say, so let's just jump right back into this. I believe it was this one. Yes, that's right. I was complaining about lack of health items. Okay, this door. Yeah, that looks a little bit better.
Something out of place.
Something's out of place. If I remember last time he said somebody was watching or I see you or I don't remember. Like combat, I think I'm wearing that already. Yep. Feel like I'm gonna get epilepsy from the flashing lights.
Due to the tenuous situation as of late, I've ordered security defense turrets placed at key locations. Yesterday one went off accidentally and critically injured crewman Wells. However, somebody must have tampered with the Xerxes security subsystems, because now my technicians are unable to take them offline. Until we get to the bottom of this, I've ordered all security turrets recalled to storage. But now I can't get in touch with the team I sent out to do the recall.
Okay. Accidentally used the wrong item there. But, oh well, I guess. Oh god, let's see. Do I want to upgrade my weapons? I have no idea. Or do I want to just start learning Psi? Yeah, why not? Let's learn Psi. Where's that pool? No, no, no. No. Aha. You know what? We're already dedicated to this, so why not? It's already there. It's good. Nice pun. That's really all that's in her. Backhand. remember if that's where I'm supposed to be going. Guess we're gonna find out. For some reason I thought that said ho high in the... I don't know. Don't mind me. Whoa.
Do you not trust the feelings of the flesh? Our biology yearns to join with yours.
We welcome you to our minds.
But you puzzle us. Why do you serve our mother?
I am not doing anything. This is doing it all on its own. But what?
How can you choose cold metal over the splendor of flesh? But you fear us.
We hear your thoughts, and they rage for your brothers you believe dead.
But they are not.
They sleep what? In our symphony of life. We offer another chance to join us. If you choose to lie down with the machine,
we will rend you apart
and put you separate from the joy of the match.
Wow. I have no idea what that was, but see, that's the things that makes this game really interesting. Although, I do admit, to me at least, that sounded like it was the, what was it in StarCraft, the Overmind, I think, and the portal turrets in unison. Spawn more overlords, and then the weird turret voice. Either way, though, does that mean I'm going to get to choose between, like, going back to StarCraft, the Zerg or the Protoss? Or maybe Zerg and Terran? If that's the case, I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to select Terran on that. Zerg and Protoss, though, I would definitely choose Zerg. How many shots does it take? Shit like that that just pisses me the fuck off. Fucking bullshit. And yes, armor piercing, which I didn't notice until I wasted all my fucking ammo.
Self-pity for an hour or so, and then write you again. Figures. I have to travel 67 trillion miles to meet a man. Once you're transferred to the Von Braun, everything will be better. I'll be better. I promise. Great. Someone's coming. Counting the seconds.
And yes, that lady sounded like something out of Portal. To me, again. Should I? You know what? We're going to. Respawn now. I guess because I haven't found one of those regenerators in that area. Now I know. Am I gonna have to do a death montage? Who knows? I'm gonna say yes. So far, it's looking like a death montage. Space. I have no idea. Cargo bay it is. I'm not going to the cargo bay. Never mind. Why do I have the feeling I'm going to run into a lot of robots? Why does it have health? That disturbs me. Maintenance droid traffic area. Of course.
Access needed.
And that card slot works. Not broken like the other one. Okay. Standard ammo, really? Anti-personnel, rifled slugs, proximity grenade. How do I use a proximity grenade? Things do respawn ish. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I would like to go this way.
Xerxes, can you not feel the glory of the flesh? Do you not yearn to be free of the tyranny of the individual?
Please make your selection.
Really, you have almost nothing. Nothing. Come on. Bullshit. Wow. Was this the one I was just... No idea. Okay. I'm gonna say no. Bought more slugs. But no, chose not to. Genius that I am. I'm not right. You don't take any damage and they kill themselves. I guess that works. What's the chances that I'm gonna be timing that right all the time now?
That's the trioptimum way. If you need help finding the source, I insist on myself.
So far, so good. Expect that. Nice shot. those moments where you just hate yourself. Yeah, I'm feeling that now. How did I do it before, goddammit? Three times I did it. Maybe four, I don't remember. Is it because I want to do it now? Even though I wanted to do it last time too, so I don't fucking know. Bullshit. Is it because I went down this pointless thing? Oh no, there is a robot. I was closer to him that time. Oh, this fucking game. Oh no. Robot.
Marvelous choice, if I do see so myself.
Come on. I mean, oh my god, isn't this great, guys? Oh!
Come right up. Don't be shy.
Woo! Robot!
What can I do for you?
Sorry, I couldn't resist that. Yes, I could. Crap, oh, you piece of shit. Hold the space bar to rappel onto a... yeah. Okay, we're gonna try one more time at this turret. Slugs? I have no idea.
No need to lurk back there.
What? Who the hell said that?
Excuse me?
Yo, bud, over this way. Hey, how's it going?
That's the trioptimum way.
God damn it. That's the trioptimum way. Either way, that's gonna be it for this episode. I don't know. Despite having, I think, zero health items other than that one that'll heal me fully. I don't know why, but I was in a better mood this time, despite dying 20 times. So, either way, that's gonna be it. I'll see you all next time. Until then, this is Mink saying goodbye.